Good evening to all. What's up guys? Today I'll show you how to link your YouTube channel to Google AdSense. Before going to the video, I'll request you to subscribe our channel. Please. It's completely free. Kindly subscribe our channel to get more tech videos. I will upload regularly. Now let's see how to do that. How to link your YouTube channel to Google AdSense. Remember that only three steps are to simple three steps. First, verify your channel. Second, enable monetization. And third, add AdSense account, Google AdSense account. Now let's see. Go to your channel setting. Click on View Additional Features. The Verify button will appear. Click on the Verify button. Select your country. A verification code will be received in your phone. If you have chosen the text me the verification code radio button, put your phone number and don't forget to add 0 and submit. Put that 6-digit code in the text box. Now submit. Yeah, congratulations, your YouTube account is now verified. Now continue. And the second step, enable monetization. Click on Get Started. Read all the terms of YouTube. Tick mark on the checkbox and accept. Now it will ask for AdSense setup. Sign in if you have already AdSense account. If you have not any AdSense account, then you have to create a different new AdSense account. As already I have AdSense account, simply I will add that AdSense account to my channel. Just save and continue. Yeah. Accept association. Yeah, it's done. Now login to your YouTube channel. Now we can monetize your videos. You have linked your AdSense account. Now you can monetize your videos. For that, you can go to Video Manager to do that job. Now you can see a dollar sign will appear.